you felt race played a role in Jones and Pearson's removal. Do you still believe that it was race, and how do you respond to your colleagues who are saying that?
I've been sitting in that body for a while. I hear racist statements all the time. And it was just a few weeks ago that one of my colleagues in our criminal justice committee, we had a bill. They have a bill to bring back the firing squad and the electric chair. And one of my colleagues said, I think we should bring back hanging by a tree. He literally suggested lynching. I think it's very clear. There have been statements in committee for years. And they've made themselves clear. If you heard the questioning of those two young men compared to my questioning, you definitely heard racially tinged questions. It's blatant, quite frankly.